Meatloaf or Michael or Marvin has had a pretty extraordinary life. I was doing a little roll call of near-death experiences you've had. Crashed in a car which rolled over. You struck on the head with a shot during a shot put event.
Oh, the car rolling thing was really good. It was a Corvair.
Yeah, but hang on a sec. You were struck on the head with a shot during a shot put event.
Well, no, it was a practice, but it was at 62 feet. With a 12-pound shot, and I won't make you do this, but I do have a dent in my skull from it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Well, come on,
okay, right here. You can feel it.
Wow, you have.
Yeah.
What an amazing thing.
And it
Meatloaf is dented.
But I was passed out longer in Pittsburgh from the asthma attack than I was getting hit at 62 feet with a 12-pound shot.
Well, it carried on. You then broke your legs while performing a concert. You were then struck with Wolff-Parkinson-White syndrome, related to your heart, in October.
But that was a compliment, actually.
A compliment?
Well, yes, Wolff-Parkinson-White, because when they diagnosed Wolff-Parkinson-White, the doctor came in and said, well, you're among an elite group. I said, why is that? He goes, marathon runners get Wolff-Parkinson-White. And I went, great. Okay, let's enter me. So, no, pro athletes get that quite
you
a bit.
Also, in 2006, your plane took an emergency landing in London after the plane's landing gear failed. Are you very unlucky, or are you very lucky because you're still alive?
I'm very lucky.
Yeah, it seems to me you are.
Yeah, I'm very lucky.
Any guy that gets singled out for a shot put in the head and has a dent in the head,
oh,
and he's still here.
If you're in a Corvair,
yeah,
rolling down into the Red River, which is... Thank goodness didn't have any water in it at the time. Full of Coors beer coming from Oklahoma in high school. All you hear is the sound. We had cases of beer in the trunk. And all you hear is the sound of... And the other two guys got thrown out, and I'm stuck in the back seat of this Corvair, and I can't get out. Because I weigh like 300 pounds, and I'm in the back seat of a Corvair. I'm still here. I've been cut out of cars. I got hit head-on collisions.
Fantastic. You are one of life's miracles.